He spins, but the puck back to the point. Ristolainen. Ristolainen to Bailey for a shot that's rejected by Cousins. And then Cousins knocks the puck away from him. Cousins moving up. Wide, fires, and scores!
A terrific play by Cousins defensively first to free up the puck. And then he does an outstanding job of getting the puck into the offensive zone and blasting away. Here's the play defensively. Blocks the shot and then tracks it. Steals it from Bailey and then just blasts it past Robin Leonard. Great way to get your first goal. And Braden Schenn goes and picks up the puck for him.
They did a great job defensively on the right side of the puck. Justin Bailey, the fine young Buffalo rookie as well, with a bad turnover trying to protect it. A good heads-up play by Nick Cousins. And what a great shot. And remember that goal for a long time.
Yeah, he's also got his first multiple-point game at the NHL level.